engine overheating, vehicle checks. If the vehicle has the Duramax diesel engine, see the Duramax diesel supplement. Caution: running the engine without coolant may cause damage or fire. Vehicle damage would not be covered by the vehicle warranty. The vehicle has several indicators to warn of engine overheating. There is a coolant temperature gauge in the vehicle's instrument cluster. In addition, there are engine overheated stop engine, engine overheated idle engine, and engine power is reduced messages in the driver information center, DIC. If the decision is made not to lift the hood when this warning appears, get service help right away. If the decision is made to lift the hood, make sure the vehicle is parked on a level surface. 4.3 liters V6, 5.3 liters V8, and 6.2 liters V8 engines. Check to see if the engine cooling fans are running. If the engine is overheating, the fans should be running. If they are not, do not continue to run the engine and have the vehicle serviced. If steam is coming from the engine compartment, warning. Steam from an overheated engine can burn you badly, even if you just open the hood. Stay away from the engine if you see or hear steam coming from it. Just turn it off and get everyone away from the vehicle until it cools down. Wait until there is no sign of steam or coolant before you open the hood. If you keep driving when the engine is overheated, the liquids in it can catch fire. You or others could be badly burned. Stop the engine if it overheats, and get out of the vehicle until the engine is cool. If no steam is coming from the engine compartment, the engine overheated stop engine or the engine overheated idle engine message, along with a low coolant condition, can indicate a serious problem. If there is an engine overheat warning, but no steam is seen or heard, the problem may not be too serious. Sometimes the engine can get a little too hot when the vehicle climbs a long hill on a hot day, idles for long periods in traffic, tows a trailer. If the engine overheated stop engine or the engine overheated idle engine message appears with no sign of steam, try this for a minute or so. 1. Turn the air conditioning off. 2. Turn the heater on to the highest temperature and to the highest fan speed. Open the windows as necessary. 3. When it is safe to do so, pull off the road, shift to P, park, or N, neutral, and let the engine idle. If the temperature overheat gauge is no longer in the overheat zone or an overheat warning no longer displays, the vehicle can be driven. Continue to drive the vehicle slowly for about 10 minutes. Keep a safe vehicle distance from the vehicle in front. If the warning does not come back on, continue to drive normally and have the cooling system checked for proper fill and function. If the warning continues, pull over, stop, and park the vehicle right away. If there is still no sign of steam and the vehicle is equipped with an engine-driven cooling fan, push down the accelerator until the engine speed is about twice as fast as normal idle speed for at least 5 minutes while the vehicle is parked. If the warning is still there, turn off the engine and get everyone out of the vehicle until it cools down. If there is no sign of steam, idle the engine for 5 minutes while parked. If the warning is still displayed, turn off the engine until it cools down.